Hello everyone, this is the Pixel721 and welcome to my first video of Kirby Planet Robobot. Yeah, I'm gonna this will be my last Kirby game for season 2. But anyway, we're going to go to Patched Fields. Okay. You can tell by the cutscene, it was a peaceful day in Dreamland, or Popstar, I don't know. I don't even know, probably Popstar because, you know, that planet. And then all of a sudden, BAM! Robots come and invade Dreamland. Mad Knight and King Dedede tried to defend it, while, you know, Kirby was asleep. But they did not. The technology was too powerful for them, and they easily defeated Dedede's army, and not only that, blew up Mennonite's ship. And when Kirby woke up, Dreamland, or Popstar, was transformed to like a technology place. And up to Kirby to save the world. Again. It's kinda like, well, not Trove the Luck. It's kinda like Trove the Luck, so this time, Dedede's not kidnapped. The planet's in danger. And replace nature with technology. You know, Prince, but could you just roll all the way to that leg? Would that be useful? What's in here? Ooh, so Kirby! I do a thing now where I show you the ability. Yeah, this is what it looks like. Right here. Up, down. Hit. Up, bit. Hit. Oh yeah, next is fire. This is fire right here. You see? Fire. And Wall of D's. A banana Wall of D's back. Wall of D's either can turn into something better. Made up street paths and other means. The tap, the touch screen, and use the assist star. Oh yeah, next is, theme, Kirby. See here? It is one of the most, well, some people say if you know how to use the beam right, it could be powerful, but no one ever seen what, how to be powerful, or how the science can actually have a beam working. Well, is that a robot version of Risky Woods, or is he transforming himself to a robot? Well, that's how you see it. No. Yeah. No. No. Oh God. Jesus. Yeah. Up on me. You got a code key. The item contains code that will unlock the barriers leading to the boss. Kinda like Sunstones in a sense. You know, from Triple Deluxe. This one is Bling Back. Meta Knight gear. Top speed, that's not enemy or maybe an ability, maybe? Aerosol Kirby. This one I didn't know, it's gonna have fire. Bomb Kirby. Blast, detonate, and explode. Hey. Crush Kirby. Huh. So you can only use it one thing, you have to make it count. Huh? This little guy that beat this has trying to evade Dreamland. And one of them decides to pop up here at all places. Invader's armor. Oh, nothing here? Okay. Well, enough saying, let's just try to enjoy this by going to his armor. Explain. Mystery Nick produced by the power depend on his pilot. Kirby's copy ability valve transform it into a shape-shifting robot. So anyone can pilot it, and it will transform by it, you know, since thing we must have got. Huh. So it has modes. You play the hyper ability with this. It's a cool new feature for Kirby. Sorry. Imagine. Okay. Robot that can copy almost anyone ability. Kind of like a super ability, only where it replaces the ability of the robot parts. Kirby, huh? unlike this one, on a regular Kirby, you only have 10 abilities, so never mind about that. I can do it this way. Okay, open this up. Cut one in, and that's the code here and complete. And a go. Methanite metal, pitch metal, Kirby Dreamland, Ultra Sword, Choo Choo. Oh, you can use amiibo for ability. Okay, can heal amiibo. They heal it. And the amiibo might get a special item recovery item. Let's try, okay? Okay, 1 second. Let me try. I don't know. Let's try Mario first. And hail Mario. And copy the fire ability. We're on a train. I'm not gonna race this, but let's try, Pikachu. That gave us the electro ability. Pikachu gave us the spark ability. Now I can show off the spark. Yeah, that thing right there. Maybe over there, or maybe over here. Okay, just wait. Move. I'm gonna swap this with this. Oh yeah, doctor. Yeah, right here. Medicine and science. You know the one thing I'm not good at. Move. Yeah, we still have so good. So I didn't take that in. Citizen Impossible, I lied to me. Okay. Stop. Oh yeah, but huge bomb, yeah, blast, boom, blow. Can I go up here? Oh yes, yes, yes. Now let's get out of here. Ooh. Okay, down here. Ooh. Bomb Kirby, unstoppable monster bomb. Bombs something. I don't know where we're going, but okay. Down, up. Now just get out of here. Through here. And 1-32 is complete. Okay, and then go on this bookstore. What I see is so electricity. Oh wait, it'll come back. No, not fire! Yes! Spark. Okay. Wow. And wow, this is dumb. You see, this makes sense for a mini boss. Mega Bolt. an impressive machine built by the mysterious Avengers. Its clock full of advanced technology. It's unknown if this giant robot has a weak spot. It's over that giant bowl up there. See ya. Exactly where am I in these gold games? No, really, where am I exactly? Number two. They're so hardly deep. And got the heart. Yep, a super hot. Okay, I'm getting close. Yeah, we made it. After all that running, we could have just flown there, but no, I guess we would be a race for the Warp Star. But anyway, let's inhale Amiibo. Let's try next, Link. The Link. And it'll Link and it gave you the sword ability. I think it's 5 per day. Now let's try Hit. Yeah, inhale Hit and give you the Archer Amiibo. Oh yeah, Pit. Wait for the right moment. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Get life for code triple up. Okay. Up, down, up. one here, complete. The code 3. All of a sudden, you may have lucky guys to go to. Good, visible candy. Fighter ability. Punch kick is all you mind. Now put through me, bosses. Aim while you do look mechanized. And we haven't seen him since, I believe, the first Return Dreamland? Probably. I'm guessing it may be the Tentrum Man. See ya. Open the door to get the last toad cube. Climb up, climb up, climb up. I messed up. Yeah. Deluxe. Koku. The code cues disable the firewall, blocking the road to the boss. We collected 10 code cues and unlock the extra stage. Okay, let's do this. And into this stage room. Let's do this. And then three. Through here. My bombs are more powerful than yours. Okay, now go down. This way, my good sailors or whatever I want to see. They're it, huh? unscrew this and unscrew this. And this pipe right here. Ooh! Old ability. Mirror! Cool! Okay, that, I admit, that was cool. Also that one. Some of Kirby's abilities are very unique. And sometimes very hard to explain, also. Ow! Mirror! And there we go. Wait, there's something in here. Whoa, that's new. Let me just try it. Okay, sideways down. Okay, that's a cool move, I have to admit. It's like a sideways down attack, which is new, very new to me. And I lost my powers. One up. Climb up here. Sim 2.0. Okay, Blade, not bad. 2.0. Me, you know, after the fall. One that's 6 complete. And launch. But Transzilla, the number 3. Good. Number 6. Now time for the boss, okay? Okay, I'm trying to use my last ability of the day. Let's try using Kirby himself. Okay, inhale Kirby and you got the Super Smash. The Smash Bros. Ability. So everything you like about Smash Bros. Okay, I think I got this. Yeah, here's come that robot again that we're gonna have to see. Cranky words. Wispy words have been mechanized and modified to run around freely using rails or legs. It also outfitted with a giant powerful screw. Keep moving, man. I did not understand what that was. Yeah. Hey, he's trying to block us now. They use And we're done here. And he is still crying, as usual. Yeah, that definitely Wispy Words in a nutshell. Giant cat. One arm is destroyed. Four more to go. Destroy the enemy base and unlock the next path to the next area. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.